boy, don't play, boy, you 21. I was 15 shopping for them chains, but really as a gin and diaper, some shit happened. Ladies and gentlemen, classical family, it's your boy Giddy. Back with another reaction. Hope you guys are doing good. I'm doing great. Today we are reacting to a piece by Schubert, and it's Fantasia for piano, four hands in F minor. So I'm guessing four hands, dual pianist, so two pianists. I already saw the thumbnail, so I'm gonna be honest, but yeah, looking forward to it. We haven't done a Schubert piece in a while, I think, but Schubert, great composer, so yeah, hope I enjoy this piece and hope y'all enjoy it too, obviously. Let's go.
didn't even realize.
Thank you.
Before we talk about it a little bit, I want to see how this piece looks like when it's being performed live. So let me just look at this, the first 30 seconds or something. I just want to see something. Yeah. Okay. This is all I needed to see. I'm going to react to this video. I don't know when I'm going to upload it, but I need to react to this one simply because I had a difficult time connecting to the piece. When I read the title, it said, a piece for four hands. In my head, I thought each pianist had his own piano. I saw the picture, yes, but I didn't think like two pianists would actually be sitting behind one piano and playing it. And the way the piece sounded, it sounded really emotional, really sad, and I just couldn't picture two pianists sitting at one piano. So I feel like that's why maybe I had a difficult time connecting to the piece, and the whole time I was asking myself, why don't I understand it? Like, I can't really focus, and it felt like so much was going on, even though the piece is calm. It's confusing. It's a very calm piece, but it felt like chaos in my head. So I need to react to a live performance because I need to see two pianists playing it. And I also want to see, the kind of emotion they have on their face, like just the body language, because this piece sounds like it has a heavy meaning. I could Google it, but I'm not gonna do that yet. Y'all can let me know down in the comments, but it feels like it has a heavy meaning because a composer doesn't just compose something four hands. And it sounds dark, not dark, but really gloomy. And it's difficult to explain, but as I said, I couldn't connect to the first version, the one that I reacted to. So I'm gonna watch this one. I don't know when I'm going to upload it, but overall, interesting piece. It makes me happy because I like challenging myself. When I don't understand a piece, this one, for example, I want to make my own research, ask myself, why didn't I understand it? And it just helps me learn more about the piece. So please let me know down in the comments what y'all think about the piece. Also, some explanations for me, maybe something that I missed, maybe some advice. And yeah, classical fan, please don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. I hope y'all enjoyed the reaction. It's been your boy Giddy. I'm gonna catch you on the next video. Bye.